falls within the time limit will be the winner. And is for the WCW World Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring, weighing 280 pounds, Hollywood's Hulk.
Oh boy, look at the goal. This should be an outstanding match. These men will battle it out until there's nothing left. What impact delivered from that toss. He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold. Did you hear the impact on that kick? Again. Oh, man! And he collapses down to the canvas. Oh, what a slam! What impact! He was able to reverse that. A strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just, whoa! The reversal from Goldberg. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Again, this is no disqualification.
Two. That's right. If he finds an object under that ring, it's just as legal as a headlock.
Three!
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
He's getting tenderized right now.
Ouch! He's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human.
Five.
What's he think he's gonna do with that?
And he gets back in the ring.
Wow,
be my guest.
And momentum has changed once again. It's amazing. The Pythons have never been as powerful as they are right now. He's got him hooked.
The championship hangs in the balance.
Ouch!
Just like that, Goldberg is down.
And the knuckles connect.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Okay, you've done enough. Now drop him.
He's just brutalizing his opponent with that table.
I don't like this at all. I mean, this kind of treatment is...
Oh, my! Through the table! What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
Goldberg is just on a tear. What devastation!
Five!
Fatigue starting to wear on these competitors in this Iron Man match. He is slowly getting dissected.
Six!
Back into the ring now. Balance is so important in an Iron Man match. What I mean is, you know, on one hand, you want to conserve energy and sneak in some pinfalls or a roll-up or something like that. But on the other hand, you want to hit some big moves on your opponent. Something really debilitating, giving you more of an advantage as the match goes on.
Where does Goldberg find the strength to be able to keep fighting?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world. This is it.
Oh my gosh.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Oh man, hard landing.
Well, we know where Hogan's going with this, Cole.
Just like that, Goldberg is down. Wait a minute, it's not over yet. He's still got some fight left. Continues to tick. Destiny continues to draw closer.
What a reversal! Boy, you have to be in the absolute best condition of your life to compete in one of these grueling Iron Man matches.
You can see him.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. You've got to be kidding me. He's still not through. Hey, he's looking to fly for a second time. Oh, no!
A huge shoulders down. Championship on the line. He's so impressive, so powerful, but I just don't think Goldberg can withstand anymore. Decision.
Oh, man, what a collision. What a battle this has been. I mean, these men have absolutely destroyed each other over the course of this match. And there's still time left on the clock.
Two.
Wow.
Three. I'm warning you, keep it up. Four.
No, not again.
championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Now back to the ring.
That was vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Can they keep this up? How long can they keep up this pace in an Iron Man match? Hooking the leg. One, two, three. And he's up on points now. And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body. Once again, the WCW title is up for grab. And he gets into the ropes. And he kicks out.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
No!
There's a cover.
Two.
Up over the top and to the floor. He landed with a thud.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. Listen to this crowd. Hogan is a master at playing mind games with an opponent.
Don't think I won't count you out. One. Two.
Championship on the line. Hogan's hurt. Really hurt.
Three.
We're down to the final 3 minutes in this match. Oh, what a painful kick. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Five.
Back into the ring now.
Six.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Come on.
And this is going to return to the...
Hey!
Wow, he was just about to get his...
Oh!
Kent, did you see that?
Oh, man. Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Watch this!
And now, ready to put him away. Children's Day Championship on the line. And there's the decision.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Man, there's no getting up from that.
There's the cover. Can he do it? With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Kick. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad. He's going to destroy this man. Another neck breaker. Well, we know where Hulk Hogan's going with this, Cole. He's on his way to that leg drop.
And here's a cover.
Two. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
What a reversal.
The knee. Just like that, Goldberg is down. He made it. He made it to the ropes. When Goldberg goes out like that, it's tough to not believe the hype. Wow, that was impressive.
Talk about the skies being the limit.
Two.
He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that? Oh, if all that won't keep Goldberg down, maybe you should enlist an army. Again, that classic WCW World Championship is on the line.
And there's another serious tackle.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. Somebody's got to take that thing away from him.
If you want to try, be my guest.
Here's the pin.
Title to the line.
Three. And he makes his fifth fall. Oh, and he knocks it down with a tackle.
Shoulders down. Championship. Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Championship retained over some game competition.